Can you talk a little bit about what tonight means to you and what being a part of this amazing production means to you?
The production means everything, and the audience award is the most important. We've been talking about it a lot here tonight, but the fact that it's the audience who keep the very ancient and humane spirit of this myth alive, and that it's the audience who are going to be keeping that that kind of flame burning throughout whatever trauma it is and whatever darkness that we're faced with enduring in the road ahead, that gives us hope to carry on, knowing that there are so many countless millions in so many different cultures across the entire world that have traveled, are so desperate to come and hear this story and have it told to them, and have the values espoused by Joe reaffirmed publicly and communally in a group, sharing the same space and sharing the same air. It's a very vital and perceptive and humane thing to be doing. And the fact that it's the audience who have recognized it and who have wanted a chance to voice that, it means a great deal. Yeah, of course it does.